Hey guys, what's going on? Coach Justin here from Ultimate Baseball Training. And in today's video, I'm gonna teach you how to hit like Zach Cozart using my signature pizza in the oven technique. And speaking of Cozart, shout out to you, Zach. Congratulations on being named the starting National League All-Star shortstop. You had a great All-Star game. He's having an incredible year so far if you don't follow the Reds and Cozart. He's absolutely killing it. And something that's really cool is one of the reasons why he's been able to have such great success this year is he's actually used my pizza in the oven method. And it's a funny story. There's actually an article about it. I'll put a link in the description below this video. I'd highly recommend it. It's a great little read, all right? But basically, a couple of his Reds teammates actually found our YouTube channel, you know, right here at Ultimate Baseball Training, and they showed him some of my videos. And one of the techniques that I talk about, the pizza in the oven technique, it actually really resonated with him. It's really cool that a major league player, you know, and it's not even just a high level college or pro player, a major league all-star stud shortstop is actually using some of the same stuff that you're learning right here on this channel and in our videos. So shout out to you, Zach. Something that'd be really cool is to get him in some of these videos. Let's get him to watch this video. If you're watching this, man, hit me up. I'd love to have you on the channel. Maybe we can do a little series with Zach Cozart, all right? That'd be really, really cool. But without further ado, I'm going to show you this pizza in the oven technique that has really helped a ton of players across the world, even Zach Cozart. All right, so the pizza drill, let's get into it. I see a lot of younger players, they really struggle with this. So I have a ball set up on a tee right here, and when they get to the point of contact in their swing, okay, they're going to make contact with the ball right around there. A lot of younger players, instead of truly driving through the baseball and getting to this good solid power V position, just exploding all the way through the baseball, what a lot of younger players do is they get to this point of contact and then they roll their wrists over like this. Okay, as you can see, I'm rolling my wrists over instead of driving through the baseball. Okay, so really the pizza drill is to teach you two different things. Number one, we want to avoid that wrist roll at contact. Okay, instead we want to have more of a snap. And so it's going to teach you how to drive through the baseball, how to snap instead of roll over. And then something else is going to teach you how to really remain on plane with the pitch, okay? Not necessarily, we don't always necessarily want to have a level swing. It's hard with a low pitch to have a level swing to square that up. So I don't know if level is the right term, but we want to be on plane with the pitch. And so something else you can think about is when you throw a pizza into the oven, you don't want any of those pepperonis or sausages falling off, right? You want to keep them all on the pizza. So that's what we're going to focus on in this drill. So it's really, really going to help you out. I promise you're going to like this drill. So set a baseball up on a tee like this, get into your stance, okay? And we're actually gonna get into a narrow stance with our feet, all right? We're gonna over-exaggerate some things, which I'll explain in just a second, okay? The handle of our bat is gonna go on our neck, the knob is gonna be facing the catcher, all right? A good solid position like this, a little bit of flex in our knees. What we're gonna do, we're gonna rock back, simulating a little weight shift, a little load, and we're gonna take a little bit of an over-exaggerated stride, all right? As we stride forward, our hands are gonna naturally walk away from our body. Then what we're gonna do is we're gonna get to our point of contact, and when we get to this point of contact, what we're gonna do with our top hand, I'm a right-handed hitter, so my right hand is on top of the bat. With my top hand, when I get to here, I'm gonna act like I'm throwing a pizza into the oven, just like this, all right? So top hand, boom, act like I'm throwing a pizza into the oven, and I'm literally gonna push the ball off the tee, finishing like this, okay? So just like this, and then boom, push the ball off the tee, just like that. All right, so it's gonna take a little bit of practice, a little bit of getting used to. This is probably a different feeling than what you're used to feeling in the cage and in real game situations. So what I'd recommend you do, again, it's with our top hand, we're acting like we're really throwing the pizza into the oven. So you can literally just sit here in front of your mirror and go slow at first, get to your point of contact, and then act like you're throwing the pizza into the oven. We're not rolling our wrists over, we're throwing the pizza into the oven. Do it just with your hands at first. Then you can incorporate it with a bat, okay? Again, maybe in front of a mirror, but we're not even incorporating a ball or a tee or anything like that, and we're going super slow. So we're gonna act like we're loading and striding, okay? Get to your point of contact, okay? Palm up, palm down, and then from this position, just go boom. Boom, just like this. Throw that pizza into the oven. My eyes are down watching the baseball, okay? And I throw that pizza into the oven. And then you can gradually transition to the batting tee like we just did. You can work on the contact drill where you have a little bit of an over-exaggerated stride, but really just work on pushing the baseball, getting to your point of contact, all right? Just like this, and pushing the baseball off of the tee. You can work on that for 25, 30 reps. Then you can start to incorporate full swings, all right? Like I said, it's gonna take a while to get used to this, but I promise you, if it worked for a major league player, Zach Cozart, it's probably gonna work for you as well, okay? So again, top hand, we're throwing that pizza into the oven, we're staying on plane with the pitch, we're staying through the zone a long time, and that is going to make you a much better hitter. So hopefully you enjoyed today's video. And before you go, I actually have a free bat speed workout that I want to share with you. It's 100% free. All you have to do, click on the very first link in the description below this video. That'll take you to my website. I just need your email address and I will immediately send you that free bat speed workout, all right? So thank you so much for watching. As always, guys, please leave me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Let's work together to get to maybe 1,000+ thumbs up. Get in the comments section, let me know what you want me to make future videos about. And if you're not already, be sure to hit this button right here, subscribe. There's a circle, just click that circle and then click subscribe. You'll be notified whenever we release new baseball videos. And don't forget, in the description below, I actually linked up that Zach Cozart article. It's a great read. It's going to take you 5 minutes, but I'd highly recommend it. It's really cool that a major league all-star is using some of our training, so definitely go read that. Thank you again so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.